Wow, what a week it's been. Today, we're in Imperial Beach, California, doing our third install of the week. Two happy clients, one coming right up. The crane and house will be arriving soon. Some of the counterweights on the crane have already arrived, and we'll start setting up here shortly. Crane setting up. We're putting the house in place to start staging. We're going bumper to bumper with the house and the crane. The crane will then start strapping up the house. We're gonna lift it over the neighbor and into our backyard. So the crane itself is one giant truck in itself, but it actually takes 2 to 3 semi-trucks of counterweights to start setting up. Look at the size of this hook. I mean, this is a monster hook. Able to pick up 50,000 pounds. These are one of the counterweights. They usually range between 3 to 5. Some of them are 10 tons each. And that's what this crane will be picking up here shortly and start loading on the back of the crane. Now we'll start walking you through the setup of the house. Here we use crib blocks and additional padding for each corner of the house. Got our safety jacks in case anything happens, such as an earthquake, a strong wind, or a sudden shift in movement in the house. Here's our other crib block and our security jack. And then soon we'll start disconnecting the house from the truck. All right, guys, so here we are, third day this week, third ADU, third happy customer coming up. We have our crane set up. It's starting to strap the house up. The house is all prepped and ready to go, or the foundation is, and the piers set, the system's ready to go. So let's take a watch, let's take a look, and see the house being pulled up, up and over. We'll see you in the backyard. All right, we did it, and that was fantastic. Huge shout out to Bob's Crane.
Just like an automobile, we do an entire
service, instant guest homes. We knocked it out of the park. I'd say we have another happy customer on our hands. They're entering the house now. I think they'll be happy. Everything's been smooth sailing. Thanks to the crane. Thanks to the delivery service. Thanks to our crewmen. 3 ADUs in 1 week. Unreal. I don't think it's heard of. I don't think anybody else has done that in the history of ADUs. We have a very special team to thank at Bob Crane Service, along with our men on the ground. Thank you, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on the ADU show.